for mountain lions.
Okay, let's continue then. Those are the dangerous snake that you might see. So if we see some, then try to avoid them. Now we're making walking up the hill, up the trail. It's incline now, walking incline. And here we are, four of us, strolling and rolling. And let's see what we see. What kind of things, what kind of Mother Nature we see today. Tree stump, okay. Plenty of bushes. And plenty of incline. So if you're not in to hike a incline, then you might want to avoid this part of the trail. We've been on this trail so far about, first part was like only 5 minutes. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, I heard something. What is that? Things that go thump in the wood. Cedar Creek Cabin Loop. So which one do we go? RV Loop Trail.
No,
Cedar Creek Cabin Loop? Or Cedar Trail RV Loop. I guess we're going RV Loop. I got a lot of nice trees here. Look like we're walking in a movie or something. Yeah, a scary movie. Make sure to look down in case there's snakes. These are nice and peaceful, quiet. Huh? Look at all these beautiful ferns. Look at that baby fern. I think that's what it's called. Baby fern trees.